secret?
Of course.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. Fanatics who torture and murder mothers, fathers, families, children, and say it's the will of the sun. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, we can get rid of them once and for all. I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth. I came for them. This time, they're not getting away.
I'm with you, Vanasha. We'll fight them together.
And I won't forget it, little Huntress. Tomorrow, may the sun rise in a better world.
There was a guard under the last king. Far cry from those...
Aloy?
At ease, Uthid. Meridian will be glad to have you on its side. And I am too.
The honor is mine. You saved my epitaph from being a fine soldier, but a fool of a man.
I'm hoping you won't need any kind of epitaph just yet.
As the sun wills. When you found me, I was trying to eke out a glorious death. But now, a glorious life seems more preferable. To watch Edelman play in the Low Gardens again. Still surrounded by a dozen guards, but... What you did, Aloy, it was done well. Although, I can't shake this road, Vanasha. She delights in goading me, like brazen colors waved before a behemoth.
Do you want me to ask her to stop?
No. I accept it. Well then, Meridian shall stand and shadow shall fall. I swear it.
Here's to that, Uthid.
I bet those traitorous Oseram will just conveniently lose.
I only fight when I have to. But by the time I have to, I usually want to.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry, I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
Watch out for the Oseram merchants. They'll as soon cheat you as look at you.
This place really couldn't be more different to the sacred land, could it? There are materials like I've never seen in the markets above.
Thank you.
Petra! Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the Mainspring Forges, so I've taken greater pride in improving them.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then. The target should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did. Try the next. See? That'll knock a machine on its ass, ancient or no. With these, I think we could hold off an army.
You know that I appreciate your help, Petra. This battle, I don't know what's gonna happen.
We'll see each other again, I know it. Next time could be the time I'll convince you to stick with the free heap.
Petra, you know I...
I do. Always had a weakness for restless girls, though.
That's a nice spear, Uthid.
Thank you.
Too much. I like the way you grip it.
What's he thinking
now, Devon?
A woman as Sunhawk of the Lodge. The sun has risen on a new day.
Talana, why are you here?
I'm your hawk. Where else would I be?
Defending Meridian with Avad?
I leave that to the rest of the Lodge. I will not stand aside while one of mine fights alone. Not again.
Are you sure you...
You're risking your life for all of us. You can't ask me to stand by and watch. Not when I have the power to change it.
Then I won't ask you.
It's settled. I will fight by your side. My only request...
Name it.
Leave the biggest machine for me.
No promises.
When you need me, I'll follow your lead.
Rises taller than the highest tree.
These cards are in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now.
Washes away the taste of metal.
The Anointed.
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word. The Karja do not impress me. To build so tall is to invite the fate of the ancients.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen. From something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I. Your friend, the Vanguard, keeps looking over.
These guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. They used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys dressed like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the Vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the Vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
What kind of machines have they got?
Big, ugly ones. From the ancients.
Ugly and ancient? Like your mother?
Worse, like your wife.
That's enough. This is what I have to deal with.
We gonna fight soon? I'm getting hungry.
You're always hungry.
Feast's on me, after we win.
Beer too?
Beer too.
Owen's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Oh.
could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says! Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You
Night
have
comes.
Fixed me long enough.
You should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
Why do you fight?
Like a pawn by a power you don't even understand.
You will pity me?